got a troublemaking fever, and Lady Luck is the dealer. Want it like a bandit, don't really care if they catch us red-handed. There's smoke on the gun. We are the outlaws. We are the outlaws.
The outlaws.
We are the outlaws. We are the outlaws.
The outlaws.
Down to the wire, we're playing with fire, we're riding with the sun. You'll never catch us if you try to stop us, we're outlaws on the run. On the run.
We are the outlaws. Yeah, we are the outlaws. Yeah, we are the outlaws. Yeah, we are the outlaws.
We are the outlaws. Yeah, we are the outlaws.
The outlaws.
Yeah, we are the outlaws. Yeah, we are the outlaws.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Bam Bam and Iceman. Our tale of the tape for this flyweight fight: Bam Bam is 18, Iceman is 27. The rest is virtually identical. And now, with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Bam Bam.
Ready?
Iceman.
Ready?
Fight. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe, as we get underway here, we have to mention that we have a classic striker versus grappler matchup here inside the octagon. And the submission specialist wants to put his opponent on his back, lock up a submission, and earn the victory. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
He missed that kick. Good power left kick.
And there's a nice straight by Bianca.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Missed that shot. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far. Doing a good job with the strike.
There's a nice left hand.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Oh, tries for a flying knee. Good head kick there.
Man, he goes down. They're back up. He changes his stance. Bianchi's kick just misses.
To the body.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
He's hurt to the body.
Looking for another one of those big right hands. Strong jab. Oh, big body kick. He lands a head kick.
High kick.
My. He hurt him. And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, he got tagged.
Kicks. Oh, very nice. Oh, another body kick.
A kick to the body.
Body kick, look at that. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
There's another good kick.
Very nice kicks.
Solid kick to the body by Bianca. Able to just get out of the way. Bianchi with another solid kick to the body.
Oh, nice body kick. hard right to the body.
Oh, again.
Bam Bam with the combination
hurt,
to the body.
He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Wow! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Wow! They are on their feet.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown.
Ready?
Round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early. Right to the body. He's got very good takedowns, but we have yet to see any attempts in this fight.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
How good is this?
He hurt him with that hook.
Nice combination.
Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots, and you can see the bruising on his right side.
Oh, my!
This could be it!
Wow! Oh, he's back on his feet! Oh, big head kick!
And jump.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt.
Oh!
Oh, big shot!
Oh, that rocked him!
To the liver. He is hurt bad. Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head.
Wow, he's back up.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh,
wow,
he missed that kick.
Big head kick.
Wow!
Oh, wow!
My goodness. That one dropped him. He's hurt. He's hurt.
That's a heavy body kick. Oh, powerful kick. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, very nice.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt. That was a big elbow. Just missed with that huge kick. Body kick, look at that. Again with a solid kick to the body. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Big shot to the liver. He buckles. Beautiful.
Oh, my.
Oh, my.
Just like that.